solidarity we need to look into. So what am I pleased in this meeting, in this discussion? I think we need to have a real orientation. We need to shift. Let's look at the need to stand in different shoes, to join with those who are the most dire victims of what we're seeing happening across the world. It's in this combination. We have much to learn. We need to stand together, shoulder to shoulder, learning and moving forward together. And until we shift this orientation, and still until we stop our arrogance and the arrogance of the left that believe we always know the bloody answers, I think we have a problem. Thank you.